On this day in 1674, the Court of Holland bans the books of Spinoza, Meyer, and Hobbes. Outraged Calvin and Hobbes fans riot in the streets until the court clarifies that it meant philosopher Thomas Hobbes and not cartoonist Bill Watterson.